Good morning, students. Today's your new chapter is multiplication and division. In multiplication and division, you have must and should you have to learn the tables and practice the tables. How you learn the tables? 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, not like that. If I ask any middle, see 7 fours are, 8 twos are, like that. If I ask means you are able to tell the answers. Like that you have to practice the tables first, okay? Then only you will easy the multiplication and also division. See in your textbook, everything is multiplication in the sense tables, division also in the tables only, because they will ask in a middle how to see 7 into 5, like that they will ask, not write the 7 tables, write the 8 tables, write the 15, not like that they will ask. They will ask the problems only. Yes, see, fill in the followings. One thing I will explain here. See, 0, if in addition and a subtraction, if you add the 1 plus 0 is equals to 1 itself. 1 minus 0 is equals to 1 itself. Answer will be a 1. But in multiplication, if any number is multiplied with a 0, the answer is a 0 itself. It will not multiply any number, it comes a 0 only. That you remember first. See, once again I will tell, if any number is multiplied with a 0, answer is 0 itself. Okay, understood? No, first remember this. Like that only. See here, you have some question here. See, 7 into 0, 0 only. 16 into 1, 16. 13 into 0 here, 13 into 0, 0. Like that, into 1 is equals to 11. See, here one box into 11 is equals to 11. 1, 11 is equals to 11. See, like that only, here 13 into dash is equals to 0. With a 0 only, if it is multiplied, then only answer is 0. So, 13 into 0 is equals to 0. Understood, no? See here. You have multiplier, answers are there. See here. 22 into 2. This is your question. Yes, you have to write like this. 22 into 2. Ones, tens. See. 2 twos are, first you have to multiply with the ones. 2 twos are 4. Then this 2 with the tens. 2 twos are 4. Answer is 44. Understood? See, like that only you have a in a division. See, how to do division? In a division also, see here, you have 35. Like that you have question. 35, this is our division. 7. Yes, if you able to tell the 7 ones are, then only you have solved this problem. You have to solve this problem, but you have to write like this. 35. Yes, here we have to write 7. In 7 ones are, you have a 35. Yes or no? Read the 7 ones are, remember the 7 ones are, recall. 7 ones are 7, like that you have to recall, then only you get to know 35 is there or not. Yes, no? 7, 5 are 35. 0, 0. Answer is 5. Understood, no? Like that only you have here some division problems are there here. See. Then here also fill in the blanks. Here they had given some answers. Here you have to see 25 division. 25 division blank is equals to 25 answer. You have see like that means 25. Here you have to put 1. Then 1 twos are 2. 0, you have to take a 5, then 1, 5 is a 5, 0. You got answer 25, no? They had already gave 25 answers, so you have to fill
fill here 25, 1's are 25. Like that only. Till here you have to solve the problems
in your textbook and also in your homework book. And don't forget to learn and practice the tables. Okay, thank you.